What led to the beginning of 22 Kill was the 2012 study from the VA of 22 veterans a day that die by suicide. A small group of Marines came together and said, we've got to make people aware of this. And so they started the 22 push-up challenge to honor those that we lose every day. And when movie stars like The Rock began to do it, then it exploded.
We realized we need to offer in-house services.
We have evidence-based counseling. We have our Forge program. They do all things outdoors. We have our wind therapy program. The goal is still connectedness with motorcycles. We have Watch. That program is for the children and families of fallen heroes. So all of our programs are integrated in a way that we try to meet them where they are and get them the help they need.
Ultimately, our goal is just to go to less funerals.